DIY this beautiful rattan table tray. All you need are on the screen. The first thing you need to do is take your rope and wrap it like so. Wrap it round it, take your needle and thread and sew it like so. As I'm doing on the screen, after doing it all to the size you want, the back is going to look rough. Don't mind it. Just spray paint it and it is ready. It is that easy to make.